Blooming Christmas cactuses are a popular plant to decorate with for the holidays. And this plant can become a permanent part of your plant collection, blooming for you every year around about this time. Now, these are really wonderful plants. They're actually true cactuses. Even though they don't have spines, they're native to Brazil, to the rainforest. And they live in the trees in the rainforest, perched up in the crotch angles of the branches, dangling and hanging down in that area. And that tells us a little bit about how these plants like to be taken care of. They like very good drainage. They like to be in relatively small pots, and they need an even supply of moisture. Unlike desert cacti that are used to really dry conditions, remember these plants are native to rainforests. Now, to get them in good shape when you get them home and keep them looking nice, you want to make sure you locate them by a window where they can get some natural light, and then feel the soil every day or two. When it starts to feel dry to the touch, take the plant to the sink, water it, let it drain, and then put it back out on display. After the holiday season is over, this plant can stay inside in a sunny window, or you can move it outside and let them spend the summer in a shady spot outside. These plants are triggered to bloom by long nights and chilly nighttime temperatures. If you keep them inside year round, lights on at night and an even temperature indoors discourages blooming. So always move your Christmas cactuses outside around about September. Let them get those long nights. Leave them out there for temperatures in the 40s at night. Don't let them out there when it's freezing, but those temperatures at night in the 40s and the long nights will stimulate them to set buds. When they've set buds, bring them in for display. Forget it growing. I'm Dan Gill with the LSU AgCenter.